Okay, it looks like we're gonna actually try an Entourage mission. Now, I've been watching a little bit of Mr. Boss for the win, and he says the best thing to do is get your buddies together so you have a cohesive team. Because you'll probably be fighting against, guys from pubs who don't know what they're doing, and, you can make a lot of money winning or losing in this, supposedly. So, I figure I'll do the exact opposite of that and join in on a pub. And let's see how pubbing goes. Pubbing it up. Yeah, more people joining. I wonder how this works. Is the host going to be the target? This is essentially the mode that people thought Team Fortress 2 was going to get, where you'd have the 10th class as the civilian, where everybody would try to protect the civilian as the civilian moves around. That pretty much got replaced by Payload, I think. But who knows? I mean, with the way that Team Fortress is always looking for what everybody else is doing as of late, competitive mode, maybe they'll reintroduce the civilian, 10th class confirmed. Wow, we got a full boat here. And I have no idea what I'm doing. That makes it special. Alright, I am on the bodyguard. I'm on the view team, assassins. I'm just going to click ready to play. I guess I'm an assassin. Assassin's good because you can die over and over and over. This is funny, it's kind of everybody. New team, and who's on the target? Oh, there's the target! I guess it randomly picks a target. He looks pretty heavily, and that's, wow, fucking professionality going here. So we definitely have them outnumbered. They have us outgunned. Someone said wait for full house or a knife view. That's just terrible, okay. Well, this isn't too bad. I mean, we got rifles. I mean, Well, which way are we going? You are on the assassins team. Take out the target. We're showing the target. That's kind of interesting because I don't think the bodyguards are. This is kind of a post-apocalyptic kind of thing, it looks like. Why is the city abandoned and we're doing this and the guy's walking through? So I just took out two. Considering they can't come back, that's kind of a big deal. There he is, whoops! Ooh, I got taken out. Yeah, the word looking down the barrel. I don't even respawn that far away. Ooh, they had sniper rifles. Oh, it was a body shot, too. Take cover, take cover, take cover. Yeah, let's not go that way. Let's see. Running in might not be the best plan. Oh, I ducked behind cover. How the heck did he get me? Now, supposedly, the bodyguards can get extra lives with pickups. Okay, this isn't good. We need to get behind some cover here. Okay, right back where we were. Taking one guy out, and then the... Oh, so the target has a gun. Do we have any other guns? We do have other guns. No, I got moved pretty far away there. This hobo camp. I don't mind the hobo camp. Now, we don't really know where we saw it. I guess it got some point somehow. Can I jack this? No. But I know there should be some health or something here. Okay, the target. Take cover. I think that saved me. Oh, man! I put some damage on him, though. This does seem... Committed suicide, blew himself up? You got a sniper. So I gotta go in this way. Now let's even think about this a little bit. Can we flank them? I mean flank them bad. But just assuming that we just go, they're just assuming that we're going to take the lazy way here. Are they watching their ass? Gotcha. Get behind cover. Down to 3 bodyguards. They're down to 2 bodyguards. Have I gotten all the bodyguards this far? Let's see. Does their health come back at all? If you let recharge... Am I supposed to recharge from 50? I get to tap. Yes, it's coming back. It's coming back. Not quickly. It's coming back. What happened? We won! We won the round! And I had 4 kills. 6 deaths. Alright. 16,000 in cash. Alright, that's not shabby. $16,000. And it was pretty quick. I thought this was going to take a lot longer. Now, does this switch me to the other team, I wonder? We got... Round 2, adversary mode, entourage. Looks like I am now a bodyguard. We gotta stick with him. Unless he's smart enough to put himself on the map. No. Now we've got better guns. People are already shooting somewhere. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna try and play a little bit of defense here. Cover. You probably get a lot more kills this way. got one right across from... Ooh! Got me from behind. I have two lives. Move up to where we can blind fire. Wrong weapon for this. Come on. Give me somebody. We have some people up here. Aw, man! I hit him, but... Okay, this is it. I have to either find... They got him? Probably. No! He won! He actually got to where he was going. 32,000! So now you're telling me, I leveled up to 190. So, I mean, that means we pulled out $48,000 that quickly. Nice. I didn't think I was doing that well on that one. Let's make sure we click likes. I forgot to click like on the last one. Like, continue. I don't need to continue. Now, will it roll right into another one, I wonder? Overall results. Hey, I was in fourth overall. That's not too bad. Well, let's do that again, I think. Entourage 2? Yeah, we can do Entourage 2. I know, the temptation is to go to duel, but I mean, we're not going to make as much money. And this is a money run. Let's be perfectly honest here. We've got double RP, double, you know, dollar signs. Double the money on these for a few days here. Might as well hit that hard. I mean, this again will be, you know, almost $100,000 in a short period of time. Lose it! And I think you're probably closer to 60 or 70 total. Even if you lose both rounds. Do it the double going, you know, hey, listen. Use me. Did it work? Okay, we're joining. Looks like the same group here. Oh, people left. They said, the heck with this. The heck with it. Punch us alive? Okay. Picadillo. Bradafun. Chinasso. Prickdepo. Flesta. Well, the nice thing about this, someone said go. Oh, Picadillo said, I'll kill you. Wait for the full house. He's afraid to be knifed. I don't know what Gan meant Daibon is. But we're out of time on this. One way or another, what is that barbarian? XRP, 2x money. I'm not about the money, honey. Okay, I'm the target. I'm ready to play. I'm really probably gonna suck at this, but I'm military trained, and I'm probably going to be killed. And everyone will be upset with me. But we're going to try our best here. Let's see, who we got here? Those are the people trying to kill me. Those are people trying to save me. And that's little old me. Okay. Supposedly I have a ton of health. Now, I can do this. You are the target. Are they shooting at me already? Extraction zone. So we're gonna do that. Okay, let's try and stay in cover, I guess. Okay, we got problems right here in River City. I think they're above me. It'd be a long friggin' walk. I got $5. This is bad. Should have just shot him right in the head. It can happen. It can happen to you. Oh, yes it did. All right. Surprise! All right, that was decently funny. We've got taking fire. Ah. Gotta make sure the health comes back. I think I gotta fall back here. Ah, man. We lost. Loser! I had 3 kills. I mean, you know. Got overwhelmed. I don't think, did I get nothing because I was the loser? I didn't notice that. Okay, so now we gotta kill the person. It's weird because, you know, I'm not really speaking, you know, to them, but I still feel like I have to be quiet. It's going through the water. Okay, let's go this way. I'm gonna get killed up here. Which, that's not as bad a thing. When he hit me with a hit, I shot him a bunch of times. Now, they do have more health and armor. Oh, you can't really go anywhere from here. Oh, shotgun. Do I have a shotgun? I think I have a shotgun. You might want to think about that. We're getting a little fixated here on the spray and pray method. Saw it off, baby. Can I get close enough to employ it? I don't want to get wet. I mean, that would just... Oh! I had, like, full health. What the hell? Let's go back to the machine gun, because apparently... If he's got... Hey, we won for a change. That's good. Well, actually, I really lost one round, but... Hey, no kills that time. We got 10,000. Again, a pretty good payday. $10,000. If I got nothing for that last round, that means I'm up to 60. 60 some odd. Please don't make me... Alright, bodyguard. I'm better as a bodyguard than I am as a target. It's a crappy target, I gotta admit. Where's my target? Chin up, so... He had to be the target twice, that doesn't even seem fair. Get out. I want to get across the water here. Before I'm cut out in the open. Well, that was highly prescient, wasn't it? We have to get near somebody else. Payback time. I think I'm dead now. Yep. Well, here we are, dead. I did actually believe, you know, kill two targets that were going right after... Two bad guys going right after the main target. Well, let's see. Let's go down and... Let's see how the target's doing. Not real good. Now, here's a question for y'all. You see this car over here? You know, the little red junked up. That's a Dominator here. And why don't they have that 80s Dominator in the... Oh, there we go. The knife thing, match loser. And how much money do I get for being a match loser? 19K for being a loser. With his foot in the air. That is not shabby. We're making bucks here. Would I have more fun racing? Yes. Not any kind of question at all. But, you know, you need money to buy cars. Ninth place overall somehow ended up. Well, it wasn't last. Death Slayer didn't have as many kills. I had more kills than some. I just didn't have... I had more deaths than most, so... Should we try Entourage? Everyone's going Entourage 1. I'll join. I'll pile on. I didn't like Entourage 2. That was... Will I get to be the target again? I hope not. Hoping I'm not going to be that target. Hoping I'm not going to be that target. Doodle-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Taking a little while to load. Just a little while to load. A wee bitty bit time. Doodle-doo-doo. The good news is, looks like Entourage 1 is the most popular deal. The good news is, my basic goal with GTA usually is to try and average about 25K a day. So, we're doing better than that. That usually, that'd be just basically idling the heck out of Bahama Mama Mia. You know, 8 minutes a race. Alright, where are the bodyguards? You're the... Wow, check out the target. Here we go. There you go. You got a target. Target... Did not as much armor on this target that I can see. And those are the assassins who will be completely... Oh, there we go. Let's armor up that target. That's better. And that's us. I'm ready to play. Yeah, you definitely want, you know... Don't get me wrong, awesome outfit. Brico Depot. Okay, bodyguard mode. Keep moving, keep moving. Keep your eye on the sparrow. Okay, well I'm just gonna follow you because I don't know where the oh hell. You get up here, get cover. Shot him in the groin. Come on, take cover. Take cover, get some health back. Can we scope him from here? I think they got him. Let's move back to let's get undercover. Scope them. Oh, that'll work. Ooh. Who got me? I couldn't even see anyone. One life to live. Okay, this is a bad. This is a bad thing. I'm spectating. I got some kills. Let's scope the target here. They're shooting the target. Target's undercover. Two bodyguards in front of the target. Okay, they're moving. Uh-oh, taking fire. Go, Brian! Come on, Brian! I never noticed that this is a timed thing. We got 5 minutes to get there. Still two of them there. I wonder, can I call up? I can't change the menu, so I can't change this to just all, you know, I think we're in all talk here. He's getting pounded. This isn't going to end well. Badly. One hit. Target should really stay back more. We get annihilated that way. Ooh, headshot. We need to do the open clear. Cover for the bodyguards, that's good. We're getting flanked. Now, just imagine if you're trying to do this where you couldn't get shot 175 times. Oh, he's dead. Hey, And yeah, the problem is the assassins, they're responding. Ooh, right in the noggin! You know you're getting shot from the other side, right? Oh, this is where it all ends. Oh, yeah, that was just how that was going. Round loser. I mean, the assassins definitely have the advantage. You still get $8,000 for losing, though, as a bodyguard. Apparently, you get $8,000 if you, just for, yeah, let's continue. Just for losing. So, $8,000 a round for losing. And that's not checking out. Normally, it'll be $4,000. Okay, $4,000 and $8,000. But for the next few days, whew, boy. Round two. Okay, I get to be an assassin. With unlimited lives and not as very good guns, and I'm easy to kill. I'm standing here for no reason. Okay, let's go get them, boys and girls. Take out the target. Go out there and shoot the target in the head. We know they're coming, and they could probably see us as soon as we go. I hear a rocket. Stick with the team. Die. Go, go. Let's move on this. Let's flank. Okay, so that didn't work out well. But I took some pressure off the other side, maybe. You know, you're trying to be helpful. What are my other options here? Walk out. I just shot him from 10 feet with a... There we go. Assisted kill. We're going. We're dropping like flies. But there's an unlimited number of us, so that makes it all okay. What is the actual, like, real-life scenario? Is this supposed to be like, okay, I'm definitely not in range for that. We definitely wounded him, though. I mean, yeah. I had him pegged. Last thing I want to do is just keep walking out in the same spot. Baco, 65, I'm coming with you. Or, actually, Baco, you should come with me. Man. I put some hits on him. The bodyguard's significantly healthier. I mean, I'm shooting them with an AK-47. What the... From what range? Okay... Crisscross. cover. Back, back, back. This is really, really getting old. I'm happy to do anything for my 8K here, but I think this might be my last game. You get cut out from cover. Yeah, I keep running into the same guy who apparently can really shoot. Oh! Oh! You gotta be kidding. Alright, which way do we go now? Which way is he going? Someone got the target. Wasn't me. I was a bullet magnet on that one. 40K. There you go. Assassins are the winners, ladies and gentlemen. Good game, guys. I gotta take off. So, in that little bit of time here, how did we do? Yeah, I was absolutely last. 3 kills, 12 deaths. I was the bullet sponge on that one. A lot of people taking off. Yeah, that's enough. That's a nice amount of, you know, time spent for money here. Let's get back on the ground. It's enough violence for today. At least for this video. Stunt races may well be the most fun you can have with your pants on, but for the best of the best, they're tickets to big winnings. Yeah, it's you give 20 grand, if you lose, you get nothing. Nothing. You get a bunch of RP, but I don't care about leveling right at this point. Once you get above 120, I don't think you really gain a whole lot of anything, but it's just a glory thing. And I haven't even bought the machine gun that I was going to get. You know, get the... Now I can get the chain gun there. The heavy weapons guy kind of chain gun. Well, this is taking a long time just to pop me out of the sky. Should we do the time warp again? Let's do the time warp. Oh no, here we go. It's finally doing it. Drop me in. Oh, that's interesting. Interesting choice of wheels. Try and just get away a little bit here. Got a little bit of privacy from the main drop zone. And then let's take a little bit of a look at how we did here. You know, I think that's, you know, an important thing to do. Okay, $89,000 over the length of this video, whatever this video is. That's not too shabby. Not too shabby at all, ladies and gentlemen. And on that note, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.